Did you know that for years it was actually planned to make the Stephen King novel The Stand into a theatrical film directed by George A. Romero? King did a lot of drafts to make it a suitable length for a feature film, and when he couldn't get it short enough, they considered breaking it into two separate films, before finally letting Rosbo Pallenberg write a draft. But before they could make the movie, King was actually offered the chance to make the 1994 miniseries for TV instead.